Wow, I could stream and be on Discord. Yo, Pod, they got a GT movie? Do they have a GT movie? That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to watch. I'm down to watch them. Yeah, a little bit of it, not too much. Yeah.
A small, intricate clockwork toy.
I started GT last night, but I went to sleep on it. I think I watched like three episodes. Then we gotta watch the original Broly. Then I never watched that one. I never watched the original. Look, anytime I cut, I just go ah. Just, you know. No, it's because my look when I when that happens, the my like I'm my the controller is on my lap. Right now, it's against my mouth. But yeah, I never watched the Broly movie. Yeah. Which are the two newest ones? Broly. What's the super movie? Oh, yeah. Piccolo, yeah. Oh, you're talking about that? I thought you were talking about the multiverse Dragon Ball Heroes thing. No, you could. Beast Gohan. Yeah. And then Tamura said Dragon Ball Heroes earlier, but Dragon Ball Heroes is is that multiverse crash, or Super Saiyan Blue fights Vegeta. So what was the Beast Gohan movie called? That movie was beautiful, man. Yo, and they did the card justice on Legends. When the Orange Piccolo, when you die, his animation for when he comes back to life.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map
It
of
looks
some
wild,
sort.
yeah, so it's like all over the place. Shit. No, I'm not. Should I join right here? Hold on, say it out loud real quick, because I'm in a Tomb Raider fight.
up there. I'm watching.
Take my foot up. Alright.
Oh, wait, go back to that other page with the photos, yeah.
Yeah. This is not all of them in order, but it's okay. I want to try and find all of them with the photos.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't watch Bio Broly, man.
Search a Dragon Ball movie so tier list.
Okay, but it's not. Good idea, Shafi.
I need one.
Alright, hold on. Think about this is special too with Future Gohan and Future Trunks.
Nah, I never saw that.
Beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, I think. This is fire. I think there's a DLC on the Kakarot. There's that movie, I think.
This is just Dragon Ball Super Broly. Dragon Ball Super Broly might be one of the best anime movies ever.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Bardock, Father Goku, this is the one I was talking about. Actually, no. This is a separate movie that is not the special. So there's three canons to Bardock, three Super. While it was only there was the original story, like, from Dragon Ball, that version of Bardock. Then there's the father of Goku, Bardock. And then there's the one from the special dimension where he was. The other two weren't ever, like, those candy, but you could assume so. This is the coolest movie, Fire.
Yeah. There was a clip I saw, like Cooler holding Goku's throat, when Vegeta comes. I might have to watch the Cooler movie. I want to watch the old ones because I never watched those. So either the Broly or Cooler for sure. I thought Cooler was GT. So what is he?
Wait, Cooler is I'll spoil it.
No, don't.
Well, you know who Cooler is, though, right?
I don't know nothing.
Are you playing
Tomb Raider? Yeah, I could do both. Right now I'm trying to do a puzzle.
Oh,
don't even search up the best Dragon Ball GT episode and play the episode.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, I felt your little fucking little autism very quick when I said that. You're like, I'm already on it. Run this from episode. Yo, when does baby appear? Like in the first 20?
Goku goes Super Saiyan 4 episode 35.
You could run through. You could start episode 2.
Remember watch episode 1?
Yeah. Last night. Look. Wait, so in GT, why is Goku a kid? Who's that?
Who?
That kid that looks like Goku. That's Goten or is that Goku?
So did you watch episode 1 or not?
I was like barely watching
right, it. Here, look. All right. So how it goes down is... All right. You know who this nigga is, right?
Yeah.
He's actually originally from Dragon Ball.
Yeah, I know. I watched a like good chunk of it. Not everything.
You gotta watch Goku vs. Piccolo. King Piccolo, oh my god. She was crazy. Wait, catch that. I think there was something dragon for some shit. And Pilaf's always been like having a crazy fascination with
Dragon Ball. Yeah, to get the Dragon Ball.
So when there was summoning, he pulled up. Yeah.
That's a cool way to do it. That's Trunks in this universe, right? In their own universe?
Yeah.
That's cool. A little joke by Future Trunks. Does Future Trunks ever get come back? Anything future with this, people? Like GT?
GT? No. Super, yeah,
but
GT.
That's why they said before the whole timeline. Hey.
I don't think there are to us yet, but try to be discreet, okay? Description. They can grant any wish, including killing people, okay? Doesn't describe.
Had my eye on that one for a while.
It's because they were doing so much like evil shit, and like they were doing a lot of things, and at that point the Dragon Balls basically got corrupted. Like when they had to reverse a bunch of blue stuff, like that evil Majin energy, like everything, like all that corrupted Dragon Balls.
Old Soviet war.
And then it's like 15 episodes of like a lot of voice just work to go for them to go on an adventure on the planet, you see?
Hey, welcome back.
Nothing important happens, they just aren't.
Found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Is it Kinkai thing?
I think baby first.
Maybe it is.
It's not nukes. Creepy looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity is growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were off.
That's the only reason I've been playing with Legends. Under control. Tickling that game behind me. I need some multiplayer Dragon Ball. I want to play Z Fighter so bad too.
You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
Is Z Fighter a crossplay?
Hey!
Nah, most likely not. Yeah.
Are you okay? And... oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here? I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Laura? I'm scared.
I'm
so sorry. I didn't think they'd come off to you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple.
You ever watched this? Yeah. I forgot it was either the guy that looks like Kabuto. Transport everybody to that fucking planet that's locked down.
Somehow.
That's all I remember. The planet is literally locked down. They have to fight each other. Dragon Ball Hero.
Don't touch her! Please! No!
Talk!
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop my throat from bursting!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What?
What?
That's a crazy plot twist.
No.
That was a crazy.
You and them. I can't believe this. You.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the
which
same
one?
Thing.
Main character?
The one that stuff Mac.
You could use someone like you.
Oh, which one? I forgot.
You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Same thing as you. Something you can't give them.
Can't or won't.
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
How did you end up in there?
When Constantine and his men arrived, we thought we could fight them. I didn't know who we were dealing with.
We?
My people. We live in the back of the Stoker Mountain Pass. And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Careful.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
careful. We don't want to attract attention. Get out. Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found. Looking for
the divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. Looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
It was a work camp.
I've finally laid my betrayals.
best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last ship. Report to me.